passing play from Wilshere. Good pass. So dangerous. And the referee and going against time by playing the advantage now.
Must have been hard for him to do, given how much he listened to it. He's in the yellow, but he's entered the game here.
Fletcher taking over. To the defender. That's a real fight for possession. Goodness me, it's in the post. Must they get the corner? They've lost possession of the ball now. Opportunity to get the ball into the middle. Right in the corner there. First time cross, terrific header, and a tremendous save.
Well, he couldn't have headed it any better, but the keeper was equal to it.
Dealing with a cross. That will be a throw for Marseille. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Great opportunity.
I saved it. He's still in play.
Oh, boy, he's going to shoot now. Well, as they say, probably at least it's true. He didn't really do that.
He's a bit tentative the way he went. It may be a lack of confidence, but it was more on.
Carroll. Well, he is so good in the air. We can expect to see some crosses delivered to him in the match. Marseille now in possession again. Schweinsteiger. Mascherano. And here's Schweinsteiger. Well executed. Well defended. Got his body there. Really was a chance. Now the opposition have got the ball and the chance has gone. Strong defending. Walter Samuel. The fullbacks are tackling well here. And it's Fletcher. Didier Drogba. Still going, still striving to attack.
Sometimes it's as it is. You just think, well, if you save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
Decent challenge by the opponent. Wayne Rooney. Jack Wilshere. Keeps it going. Here's the cross. The defender has dealt with the cross well. And the referee's given the handball. And this is really within shooting distance.
Well, a bit of a stupid one now. I don't know whether it was intentional. It looked that way, actually.
Corner to be taken by David Beckham. Goalkeeper's done well.
half-time whistle goes with the teams level, which side has got the potential here to push on and turn parity into winning football in the second half?
Difficult to tell really from that first 4 to 5 minutes is which side has got an extra hunger and desire